Hey everyone, the rumor is that Lindsey Vonn is dating Tiger Woods, and that, and this is true, Lindsey is teaching Tiger's kids how to ski. What I find really funny about this entire news is that in 2010, Lindsey made fun of Tiger when he was going through his problems when it was revealed he was cheating on his then-wife, Elle Nordegren, who reportedly he's trying to reconcile with, and that comes out as he is also linked to Lindsey Vonn. But the bottom line is, it was cool for Lindsey to make fun of Tiger when she was married, because she says, well, I'm married, and, you know, I've got an image to protect and everything else. Now she's divorced and has gone through a lot of trials and tribulations, and so now she looks at Tiger differently and realizes, hey, this is an attractive guy, I can hang out with him. I think that's really interesting. But the bottom line is, let's see what happens here, because Tiger's got some information confusion to work out here. The news says that he's dating Lindsey Vonn, but then it also says that he's trying to reconcile with Elle Nordegren. Elin Nordegren. So Elin is probably thinking, oh my God, this feels really familiar, and I'm not sure I want to get involved in this again. Heh, let's see what happens. But I'll say one thing, Tiger. Man, Lindsey's got some great legs. Oh my God, this is one of the few times in my life I'm actually jealous of Tiger Woods.